comes back to the point. Kulak loads up, takes a shot. Rebound is there. Hamilton and Ask scores! Thought about Stadel again. Said goes to the left side for Schmidley. Now put in front. A chance for Rigby. It was blocked. Severson to Stadel. A shot. Rathjen makes the save. They score on the rebound. Rathjen thought he had the puck covered up, but jammed in by Heffley, and they've tied it at one. Bailey diving for possession. A messy looking power play right now for the Rockets. Finally, they get a little bit of room, and then Kirkland fell to the ice as they score on a broken play. Bailey jumps on a loose puck and puts it behind Jared Rathjen. It's 2-1 Kelowna. Boy, that came out of nowhere. Puck squirts out to the far side. Bell keeps it alive for Kelowna. Bailey had it for a moment, checked off the puck. Then it's checked again. He's all alone. Bailey with Goldberg. Pass to Goldberg. Robbed! Absolutely robbed by Jared Rathjen. Goldberg was all alone, showed great poise and patience, and then went upstairs only to be robbed by Jared Rathjen. Now Lineker steals again at the Giants line. Lineker with Goldberg takes a shot. He scores. There's another shorthanded goal for the Kelowna Rockets. Stolen by Popoff. A quick pass. Here's a two-on-one. It's Houck with Franson. Franson across to Houck. Around the goal. He scores. Jackson Houck. Moving left to right. Outweighted Jordan Cook. And the Giants have closed the deficit to one. It's 3-2. Hamilton in to take the draw against Bailey, who wins it. Back to Bowie. To Kirkland at the half-court. Tina Bowie in a one-timer. He scores. Tipped in front. Big blast by Bowie, and it hits something in front of Jared Rathjen. It took 6 seconds for the Rockets to restore a two-goal lead. It's 4-2. And the Rockets just able to hold off the Giants. They get a five-minute power play late that stifles the Giants' comeback attempts, and they skate to a 4-2 victory here at the Pacific Coliseum.
Thanks, Don. I'm here tonight with Luca Leone. Luca, hard-fought battle out there tonight.
Yeah, tonight we get the win, but we're going to take the night and recover, and we're back at it tomorrow night in Kamloops.
I was just going to say that. What are you guys going to do differently tomorrow night?
I think we're just going to focus on getting more shots to the net and getting a harder floor check and just fun with pucks.
And how tough are these games? Three games in 3 nights.
Yeah, I know it's a grind. Every point counts, so we gotta make the most of it.
Thanks, Luca. Good luck tomorrow.